I've had a few setbacks, but no injury is stopping me, not ever. I'm telling you right now, my mind is bulletproof. That's what's going to carry me to the top. So we keep going, we keep hauling through it all, and we're going to get there. I cannot wait to fight Derek Brunson, get my arm raised, and just let off that year's worth of pent-up aggression and emotion. I'll have earned it. I'll have earned it the hard way and the right way.
UFC goal is still the motivation, you know? I'm gonna keep going until I'm able to get it. I'm really close right now, and I just have to take care of this one, and I should be right there. You have to continue to grow and get better each fight. Now it's all coming together, and it's my time.
Derek Brunson, 5 years, ranked in the top 10. The winning streak is now 4. He has not lost since moving his training camp down to Sanford MMA and proving the best may still be to come for Derek Brunson.
The game plan for this fight is just to take it to him, show him things that he haven't seen, and really make him question himself. Can he push? Can he take that next step? There's no secret. Everybody know what my best attribute is, which is wrestling. But, you know, I like knocking guys out also.
Oh, my good lord!
Hey, I'm a bad man right now.
Oh, Derek Brunson does it again!
I've been watching Derek. He is on a 4-fight win streak. He's been fighting tremendously. I think this is the best Derek, blonde Derek Brunson. But I'm a man on a mission. I want to be the greatest fighter ever in mixed martial arts.
Well, Darren Till is truly a take-on-all-comers type of fighter. This is a hard-nosed, high-level striker out of Liverpool, England.
I'm going to knock him out early. I'm going to get him out there straight away and just punch his skull clean off.
Beautiful work from Darren Till. He knows the finish is there.
I just want to go out there and just destroy Derek Brunson.
He's out.
How
he's
cold,
out.
Darren Till.
You don't want to go a 5-round war with me when I'm just dragging him down, beating him up, punching on him, looking to finish. I don't think he's ready for a grind with Mr. Brunson.
Big crown and pound here from Derek Brunson.
Now that's it, he's out.
When I start posturing up, looking to get the finish, it's gonna be a rough night for him.
Beautiful elbow.
That one really hurt him.
Oh, he's out.
Derek's in my way. I've got to go out there and put a clinic on Derek, which I will be doing. Then that's it. The title shot's right there after it.
If you want to fight Izzy Till, you have to go through me. And if you can't do it, that means I'm next.